Well, isn't somebody a monkey, pup? Let me clean you up. Babe, I insist, I insist. It's very soft on your face, so don't worry. A little better. Be shiny and brand new at the end of this. So nice and clean. Beautiful. Squeaky and new. I love cleaning you up. I love looking after you. So fresh. I'm sorry I'm breathing on you so much. If it helps, I did just brush my teeth, so it's very clean, fresh air. It's just the only thing on hand at the minute is my warm breath. Buff you up. You are getting there. I don't know what you've been doing to get in such a mess, but it's a good job I'm here, isn't it? It's a bloody good job that your favourite is here, and it's a very good job that I love, 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 love to touch you. Am I getting predictable? I don't think either of us are complaining. You don't need to tell me what you've been up to. I just like that you trust me with the aftermath, you know. I hope I'm being gentle. It doesn't pain you too much. I hope none of this dirt is attached. I just love the transformation, you. Look good no matter what. Rugged or shiny and new, you're just tasty. But I'll take a proper bite out of you once we're done and once you're nice and back to your lovely original self. You're very close. It's a good job. You have my magic gloss on your face. Let me get this bit. What do you like, eh? What do you like always in the wars? Don't ever apologize. I love, 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 love taking care of you. It's literally my life's mission, my life work, to make sure you're good. To make sure you're really good. You're definitely nearly there. You're so beautiful. You're radiant. I know. You wouldn't have thought it underneath all of this. But my goodness. Your eyes. And your lips. And your strong. Beautiful. There's no other word to describe you. Beautiful. I think that about sums it up. Anything I can do to help, you know that. I would follow you around to the ends of the earth, just cleaning you up if I could, if that could be my job, just to follow my favourite person ever. think that would be beautiful. I think life with you would always be beautiful. I am so pleased you came to me. I'm so relieved that you find me nice, comforting, safe and clean space. Isn't that what we all seek? So I can help you. Yes, you. I'd love to make you even happier. If I can do anything. Anything. Then just let me know. Feeling? Are you feeling fresh? You look so different to when you walked in. I think my work is pretty complete. Honest. Just get behind it. Just back it. On the other side. Pesky, 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 pesky dot, pesky dot. I think we made it, my love. I think you are the clean. Freshest soul there is. I can smell it on you. I can smell the perfection. Oh, you're really welcome. No. You deserve it. You deserve only the best. And it's just nice to see you back. Back in all. Rested and revitalized. And clean. And fresh. You really do deserve it. This is the least I can do for you. But I'm glad you're feeling better. My love. Have a lovely rest of your day and don't get too dirty again. But if you do, come back.